Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them...
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Better jump in and save that guy. I'm mad I didn't perform.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
Officers are under fire. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Just finished listening to Doc's message.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just relax the conduit.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. If he doesn't burn himself out.
Thank you.
believe Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Move quick and quiet. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. See that coming. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Nighty-night. Gotta move quick and quiet.
What was that?
Sweet dreams.
Job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
Yeah. Those two crazy guys in masks blowing things up twice a week.
Hey, crazy bad guy. Can I get a do-over? And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Sit tight. Wait for the police. There's the Alchemax plant.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his...
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town. Boss paid for
it. Shoot.
Chilly. Should have dressed warmer.
You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss if we screw up. Shake your freaking leg.
Only a matter of time for these bones, Spider-Man.
Need some help over here.
I'm here. Let's move.
You're not gonna get me that easy.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coat thing gave you away. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Ugh! bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop. There, I see it. Got it. Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Passable, but not great. Like my credit. They rack up a body count. Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons! No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude. You didn't.
Attention units. A truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Don't look now, but I think the cops are on to you. In that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. You know, I was just thinking that what I really need is more demons. Hostage is dead. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Kill the hostage!
And quiet.
Intruder, kill the target.